He walked out of jail a free man exactly 1 week ago after a jury decided he shot and killed a man in self-defense. Now he's talking only to 11 about the case that is getting so much attention. Brandon Thomas says he had no choice but to shoot after he was punched during the confrontation in a Washington supermarket parking lot. Channel 11's Kara Sepeda joins us live with this exclusive story. Kara?
Brandon told me he used all of his military training to avoid a confrontation that day. He also said he knows there are mixed emotions about the outcome of this case, but he's comforted by the hundreds and hundreds of letters he's received from around the world saying they respect his right to defend himself.
I'm a father, I'm a husband, I'm a good guy that has some problems, but that doesn't make me a murderer.
1 week after jurors found him not guilty of murder, Brandon Thomas sat down with Channel 11 to talk about life as a free man.
I like being free. I like being able to go to sleep when I want to sleep and wake up when I want to wake up and enjoy my children.
Brandon shared these photos with us, him reuniting with his children.
My son's been on my thigh, unstoppable, and wanting to sleep in the bed with me, and, you know, it's a beautiful thing.
Thomas served 3 tours of duty in Iraq and Afghanistan, received 3 Purple Hearts, but it was in October of 2012 when he says he had to fight for his life in this Shop and Save parking lot where Bon Simonelli followed him, blocking in his vehicle, and attacked him, punching him in the back of the head.
There was nothing that I could do to calm this person down. Emotions were overpowering any intelligence.
Thomas fired twice, shooting and killing him. Told us he then called 911, waited for police, and was shocked when he was arrested.
I was guilty until proven innocent.
Jurors found Thomas not guilty under the Castle Doctrine. He was defending himself, but he says he replays that day daily.
Every night. It's another man's life.
Brandon went into detail about what led up to this deadly confrontation. He said there was no road rage on his part, and he wants to share that side of the story. So we're going to upload the unedited version of the interview shortly onto our website, WPXI.com. Reporting live tonight, I'm Kara Sepeda, Channel 11 News.